Hey, how are you, chat? Chat, I just had an embarrassing moment. I just had an embarrassing moment, chat. Oh my god, wait, guys, do you notice something different? I'm good. Hi, good. I'm gonna start the stream now. Does anyone want to see my face? In a chill way. No? Okay. Oh my god, wait, yo, what's up Omanoki, what's up Aki, oh my god Aki, yay! Flowery, yo, Jis Alex, oh fuck, yo, what's up Jupy? Hi chat. Yo. Oh my god, it's me, hi. Why does my camera look so weird? I don't know, I was playing Overwatch at 3 AM. I know, but I was like trolling in a little Overwatch voice chat, so it's okay. Oh my god, why are you guys saying oh my god? What happened? Oh, face reveal? Oh my god, yeah, face reveal. Holy shit. Can I be real with you, chat? Today, and as I say this, I want a Drake. Today is going to be my worst stream yet. I'll be honest, this stream is gonna stink, but who's here for it? Who's here for this stream? Yo, what's up, the Lego Joker? Is that Alf? Why? Okay. For everyone wondering why I'm saying that this stream is gonna stink, let's look at the title. I'll read it to you guys. Spin Wheel of Web Games featuring Jack Frost, Elsa, and Huggy Wuggy. Yeah. We're going to be playing a bunch of shit games today. Because originally, I was supposed to be playing Roblox Horror with Crow, but then Crow basically messaged saying, oh my god, I hate you, we're never playing Roblox again. And it definitely isn't because it just couldn't make this stream. So, yeah, let's get some Sages. It's fine, because who needs friends when you have a Twitch chat, am I right, guys? Am I right? A secret about the Tinkerdoodles has been discovered. Wait, what about them? They're real. Oh my god, you're on the chat. You're on the screen, guys. Everyone say yo. The chat's on the screen. Oh my god. Hi, Grace, I think. But actually, shout out to me. I'm the only streamer today not doing a Spotify Wrapped stream. So, yeah. But do tell me, chat. Who is your top artist? I've been on Twitter and everyone's is not good people. Well, not everyone's. Okay, wait, does Apo think that I lied? I wasn't even lying, I call them Tinkerdoodles. Chat, in Britain, don't we call cookies Tinkerdoodles? We do that, right? We do that. Thank you for the offline follow, Bella. I'm so confused, what day is it today? Am I supposed to be live? Chat, what day is it? But... Conan Gray, okay. It's Wednesday? Is it? Why is nothing adding up? What kind of web games do we have? I'll give you a title of one of the web games we're playing today, new viewer. Can I get a pause, champ chat? So today I have a spin wheel sat in front of me. One of the games which you could roll on is... Cleaning Elsa's tongue, or there's Daddy Spa Time. I won't go into many other of them. We'll keep it a surprise. But basically, today's stream is gonna suck, and I apologize for this stream. But I needed to stream. Yo, what's up, official X Phantom? Yours was Will Bassert. Wait, how long did you guys spend listening to songs? Like, how many minutes was on your Spotify Wrapped? Because, I don't know. Maybe you could do Tetris. I'll be real. Tetris doesn't line up with the games I have today. Purely because I only have included shit games today. And Tetris is pretty good. I had a Tetris Bop It though. Do you guys know Bop It? I had a Tetris Bop It. It was fucking awesome. 39,000. Okay. 14,000 minutes. That's not very much. Although I think I had like 50,000 minutes, but that's, I would have way more because I continuously listen to music, but I only just got Spotify like halfway through this year, I think. Before that, I was an Apple Music Andy. Ugh. Apple Music Andrew. Ugh. Sticky. But yo, chat, is anyone here an Apple Music Andrew? Or what do you guys use to listen to music? A Deezer user? Are you joking? I know someone who uses SoundCloud, but like the free version of SoundCloud, which is really shit. I'm pretty sure you can't like go back on songs. I use YouTube. Do you actually? Spotify? 227,000 minutes. 227,000 minutes, 2 days. 157 days. So I think that's over half of the year listening to music. Whoa. But to be fair, some people have sleeping playlists and those playlists will keep on playing when they're asleep. So maybe. Hi, N-I-X, Boz, B, yeah, I don't know how to say your name. Yo, what's up? Yo. Oh my God. Wait, actual Drake's in chat. New mod, Aki. Drake's in chat. We will get into the spin wheel in a minute, by the way. Oh, I forgot to include one game, okay? I actually am sorry. I was supposed to include Webkinz. That's actually what inspired this stream. One of my friends was like, oh, you should play Webkinz on stream. I don't know what a Webkin is. What the fuck is a Webkin? Does anyone know what that is? A Webkin? Bitch, I don't know. Webkinz is good. I don't have a clue what Webkinz is. The rest of these games, I've played them all before. Actually, no, don't quote me on that. Please don't quote me on that. Ooh. Do you guys want to hear my top stream song before we get into the spin wheel? What the fuck is a Webkinz? That's exactly what I'm saying, Josh ESP. It's nice to see you, by the way. I see your Instagram stories. You're like almost as buff as me. Come on, you're looking at a guy who... 100 kg deadlift, 110 actually. Okay. Guys, this is gonna be, I'm gonna put you on my top stream song of the year. This is what it is. It's by a very underground artist. Hold up. This is it. Listen to this one, chat. This was in my sleep playlist. It kind of fucks, I'll be honest. Never heard before. That's what I'm saying, Molly. Sleep? Yeah, bro, this is my sleep playlist. I'll reenact what happens. I normally put this on, I have a warm glass of milk. I go... And then I start getting a bit sleepy. I'm right here. Bro, that's my sleep routine. If you want to get on that, it works every single time. I'm not even kidding. The grind never stops, bro. Bro has an outro. Yeah, that's my outro song. It's how I get to sleep. Type one in the chat if you do that as well. Where are you from? Oh my God. I don't know why I reacted like that to that question. Okay, like, I'm British, I know, what a surprise. I've been doing that bit for like 16 years of my life. But, chat, do you wanna know, I don't know if this is that cool, actually. Do you guys know if I was ever got into professional sport, like rugby, football, or anything, I could play for the South African team, because I lived there for a bit? And I actually could, and because, like, my family still lives there. Is that not kind of cool? I mean, I don't think I'm going to get into professional sport, but... Fig fun fact! No way, Joshy, really? Wait, that's dope. But you're a streamer now? Okay, I kind of am. Oh my god, chat, do you want to hear my embarrassing moment? Okay, you're probably wondering why I started stream 5 minutes late. I don't think anyone was wondering that, but everybody pretend that you were, okay? I started stream like 5 minutes late because... so embarrassing. I stayed on my starting soon screen for 5 minutes, okay? Because I start stream at 5 if you don't know. I started talking to myself at 5. Oh, I'm sorry your message got deleted. I don't know why Fossilbot deleted that. I'll sort out Fossilbot settings after this. I'm so sorry, new viewer. I'm so sorry. Okay, but I start stream at 5, right? And I start talking to myself and I'm like, fuck, it's been 5 minutes. There's no notification gone out. Like, there's no one in the chat. Like, absolutely no one. Like, I don't expect there to be like a whole wall of messages because that doesn't happen. But there's normally one person in the chat who's talking to me. And it's been 5 minutes. I'm still on my starting screen. I'm like, yo, is anyone here? Yo? And then I look over to this bit of the stream. Like where it says if I've started stream or like how the stream's going. And I haven't pressed the start streaming button. So I've been talking to myself for 5 minutes before the stream started and no one could hear me. It was so embarrassing, bro. I was so embarrassed because I already tweeted it out and stuff and put it on my Instagram story that I'm live. And I was just sat there talking to myself for 5 minutes. I know that I talk to myself all the time anyway. But this one was especially embarrassing because I was like, hello, is anyone there? Should I start the stream? Is anyone excited? And no one was replying. I was like, fuck. It's gonna be a long stream. Yo, what's up, His90? Oh, fig. I'm sorry, Noah. Yo, thank you for the follow. Lol, potatoes. Anyone love potatoes in the chat? Me. I love potatoes. Okay, and by the way, a challenge for us with these games is if it's like an online talking game, we have to make at least one friend. You guys got that? Can we get some Peppo G's? You got that down? It's important. It is very important. I don't really like potatoes. I love like potatoes with the little bits of grass on them. Do you guys know what I'm talking about? Wait, I had them today. Oh, these, bruh. Not grass. Bro, chat. You guys ever had... Okay, ignore the low image quality, but... You guys ever had a good bit of these? Wait, I feel like the music's loud. Bro. These are good. These are really good. Yo, Abim16, thank you for the follow. These actually fuck, okay? I'm not even kidding. Oh my god. Chat, you know I'm going to Harvard? Oh my god, I'm going to fucking Harvard. Let's get a Drake in the chat. Nah, I lied, I'm sorry. I lied, I'm so sorry. No, you're not. Why did no one believe me? Would you guys believe me if I told you I was going to Harvard? No? Really? I feel like I could get to Harvard. The thing is though, my toxic trait is that I'll look at someone do something really impressive and I'll be like, okay, well if I really tried, I could do that. And then I just won't do it. It's kind of not a good thing. But... Like, I don't know, bro. I'll see someone do something really cool and I'll just be like, dude, I could do that. You would believe John A over me? You would believe that John A getting to Harvard over me? You realize Jonna is writing his, he's writing his fucking, what's it called? What's that thing called? The write-up? Whatever it is? Chat, what's it called? The thing you put in for uni? Your personal statement? He's writing his personal statement on his notes app. And it is due today, I think. He's writing it on notes. You think he would get into Harvard over me? Hi, Aiden. Oh my God, it's a big day for you, Aiden. Aiden, it is such a big day for you. Okay, I'm sorry I'm farming so much, but... Chat, can I get a little drink for Aiden? Okay, everybody don't do that anymore. It's a huge day, I fuck your mother. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. But yeah, you're releasing Uggy clothing, holy shit. Aiden, where's my free necklace? Can I get a free necklace? Please, 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 Aiden. Yeah, but Aiden's actually the GOAT. If there's any left, wait, if they don't sell out, I'm gonna get a free necklace. But the thing is, Aiden, they're gonna sell out, bruh. Chat, can one of you not buy them? Well, actually, you shouldn't say that. No, Aiden, you should buy them. I'm sorry, Aiden. Well, I don't want to prey on your downfall. So I just, you know, if they don't sell, they didn't sell. I could sell like free. You could sell, I don't know. Aiden, to be honest, all I'm thinking about is the fucking sex I had with your mother. It was so good, bruh. Anyway. Let's roll this. This is going to go really good. So yeah, we just have a bunch of shit games here to play today. I'm gonna try and make some friends. Especially cause, oh my God, please Animal Jam. No! Oh no, bro, I was a jammer growing up. Okay, what have we got? Oh shit, man. Oh shit, bro. No, this is not good. Okay, let me turn off the music. Actually, no, we do want the music. Let's play some fucking Elsa. You could have just not added that. Bro, I had 30 minutes. I added whatever I could see. All right, let's play. Who's excited? Ooh. Bruh. What's this? Bro, why is that a gap? But why is the gap like indented into her tongue? This is me after eating the pussy. Nah, okay. That was disgusting. Wait, what's on her tongue? What are these? I think we've done a stream like this before. This is horrifying. Yeah, it's not nice. Okay, we just brush your tongue. Are you supposed to brush your tongue? I do, but I know so many people who don't brush their tongue. Blah. Why is Elsa doing the blah? Oh wait, we've done it? Oh my God. Go to the next stage. Fuck. Hi, Ez. Okay, what do you want me to do now? Ooh! This is kind of satisfying, actually. Ooh, Elsa. What does Elsa have in her teeth? Let's headcanon something. Aren't Elsa and Jack Frost dating? Does anyone here have a little crush on Jack Frost? I don't. Elsa has gone through it, right? Okay, let's just keep on brushing. Elsa, we need to get you a fake tooth. Ah! Did you hear that? Why did she moan? Elsa! Do you guys hear that? Elsa, that was disgusting. All right, let's scratch off your freckles. Oh, okay. I just wasn't brushing that. Oh my god, your teeth are so clean! But you look ugly. Okay, x-ray. Oh my god. Okay, there's a missing tooth and a big tooth in the tooth in your gum. This has got to be Game of the Year. Do you guys think this will win an Emmy? Holy shit, braces. I didn't have to get braces. I'm very happy about not having to get braces. Sorry to all my bracing people out there. Ooh, what am I doing? Number one on the App Store? I'm thinking number one of all time. Best dentist? Thank you. Ooh. Okay, yeah, you can go in there. Wait, I am so good at this. I can take this up for a profession. Doesn't dentist work pay well? Yeah, missing tooth. I get it. There's a missing tooth. I don't even need this. Why did I need an x-ray to see the obviously missing tooth? Ooh, is this what they actually do? They put screws? Ah. That doesn't seem nice. Of course you are good. Fig games. Games made for children, but happy. You're having a good time. What's bad about that? Okay, this doesn't look right. Oh! Wait, no, it does now. Teeth whitening. Did they get any whiter? Oh my god! You're glowing! We did it! We fucking did it. Guys, get this screenshot. Oh my god, Elsa, you're welcome. I'm so proud of Elsa, bruh. What happened to, like, Huggy Wuggy and... Okay, you can close your mouth now, Elsa. God, man. Elsa, I can smell your breath through the screen. Close your mouth. I'm gonna do a staring contest with Elsa. Get this, chat. I won. Okay, next one. That was fun. Who enjoyed that? That was great. Hi, Lukey. Nice dentistry for real. Thank you. What happened for like Huggy Wuggy, Elsa and Jack Frost to become like the three main characters in shitty web games? What happened? Anyway, let's roll it. Wait. Everybody, get a pause champ. Give me Animal Jam! Please give me Animal Jam! Oh my god, it's nowhere near Animal Jam. Why did I pretend like it was near Animal Jam? Ooh, How does it keep getting worse, bruh? To be fair, this one can't be worse than the last one. Holy fuck, I was wrong. How is this? Who are you? Why is your ear so big? It's fine, I can make this work. I can make this work. Chat, I can make this work. Well, there's little moshy monsters in your ears and everything, bruh. Hi, Kiwi. Hi, Katavina. All right, let's do this. Play game. Follow for more. How do you get creatures in your ear? I don't know. Oh my god, I saw a video of someone getting like a small rat in their ear. It made me want to throw up. Okay, right, stage one. Let's do this. Funny ear surgery. Okay, well, at least it's funny. It's funny weird and not funny haha. How does that even happen? What? The tents and houses in the ear. But to be honest, I'm not even questioning that. I'm questioning more about the goop coming out of this dude's ear and how we enlarged the ear that big. How do we do that? Never mind. Alright, it's all good. If you understand that, what has been in this dude's ear? Why is there like a, what is going on in here, bruh? Thank you, chat. I'm happy you will understand. This one's kind of okay, guys. Is it just me or is this germ kind of gender? Okay. How does Germ got a fucking haircut? Oh my god. Alright, let me pick you up, little guy. Do I need to pick up all the food as well? Yes! We did it! Let's get a Drake! Now we got a hydro, we gotta power this ear or whatever. All right, let's get rid of everything in here. We're just gonna get rid of all the germs. This is like a power washing simulator, but really shit. I literally own power washing simulator. We should have played that instead. bum 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 bum. Okay, where do we have to clean? This cleaning doesn't really seem to be doing much. We're just soaking in the germs more. It's so laggy. Okay, your mama's so laggy. How about that? Also, I'm the best. Oh! Chat! This reminds me of Girls Go Games. We are literally gonna play that in hopefully not a minute. Okay, now what? Are we picking up this? Oh, okay, yeah. Get rid of all that shit. Wait, we actually just cleaned it. What the fuck? Oh, do we have to suck up the water now? Oh my god. How, bruh? Clean! Clean the ear! It looks clean! Is this not clean ear, everyone? This looks like a clean ear! Oh, we're drying it! Oh! Oh! That makes so much more sense! Alright, dry the ear! We did it! Oh my god! There's more? Oh yeah, we gotta get rid of this shit. Alright, goodbye. Dude, I speedrun that, what the fuck? Alright, what's this shit? Goodbye. Ooh. No way. Are they scabs? That's disgusting. Boy, clean your ears. Oh my god, look at the star eye. I want that. Please let this be the last one. We are 30 minutes into the stream. And you want it to end? This is the second game. I actually can't believe you. Oh. Now we have to do this. Bum 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 bum. Done. Surely that's it. Are we cutting off the ear? Oh my god, no. Oh no, we're not. We're just doing this instead. Why are there dandelions on the ear? Okay, that makes sense. Why are there dandelions on the ear? We did it! I did it! We forgot to stop. We didn't enlarge the ear. We enlarged the ear, but we forgot to set it back to normal. So now this dude just has a massive fucking ear. But he can probably fly with it, so that's cool. Alright, that's good! Yeah, no, I'm gonna be honest, chat. Type 1 if you want to do the second stage of this game. Oh, dude, the delay is so crazy, I'm not even gonna be able to see if anyone said 1. That's so sad. Remove the game from the wheel. I did it. Oh. By the way, Shatters, I got some good news for you. After this stream, I'm going to be on Michaela's stream playing Gang Beasts, and we have a cool lobby, okay? I'll raid after the stream, by the way, so don't worry. You'll be able to see me on there. But, wait, chat, do you want to know the lobby? I'll find it right now. It's actually cool. I love playing Gang Beasts. I actually love that game so much. Wait, chat, watch this. I'm going to redo the lobby. Everybody, give it up for the lobby. We are playing Gang Beasts after this stream with Katie's, Magic Sings, Frognaut, me, and Katie Bugs. It's gonna be awesome. Yay! But I'll raid afterwards so you guys will know. It should be fun. I'm excited. And I'm gonna win. I'll report back to you guys in my next stream if I won. I know I will, but like, you know. Oh, next wheel spin. Redhead man. That's cool. All right, let's wheel spin this. Give us a good one, please. Animal Jam. It's another Girls Go game. Please don't be a bad one. Please, please. Hey, you look silly. Love Tester. I used to do this all the time in ICT. This is exactly what people in my last school would do. Literally, this was all year 7 was for me. Oh no, it'd be like this. It's okay. All right, give me a new one, please. Please. Chat, who should we love test? Who should we love test? Me? Fig? And Ed Sheeran? Yeah, but I'm not into Ed Sheeran. Ben? Or you're saying we put Ben here as well? Oh my god! You were the people that got married in the playground? I remember when people got married in the playground, that shit was serious. Did you guys go to a school where people got married in the playground? It happened all the time, there were so many. Yes. Okay, I see. The weddings were elite. I was always the best person. Chatters. It was always me. The head teacher attended? Oh my god, that's serious. That never happened for us. Alright, let's do Ben and Ben. Talking Ben. Oh my god, Talking Ben and Angela. '99! Oh my god. No way. Now what about Talking Ben? Okay. Wait, isn't Angela and Tom dating? Wait, Talking Tom and Talking Angela? Also 99%? Wait a minute. What about Ben and Tom? 59%! Okay, so they're just fucking on the down low. Okay. So they all get around. It's just a little love triangle. Reset. I don't know if you could do that. Chatters, who next? Let's do another one. One more. The love tester. Who should it be? Max and John A. Crewmate and imposter. Okay. Let's see. ~84%! It's pretty good. Give it up for crew. Oh! Let's get a Twitch Unity. For the crewmate and imposter, everyone. You know how long I thought cremate meant like poo? I thought cremate had something to do with pooing, like poop. But now I know it doesn't now, right? Oh my god. Wait, let's try this one. I got one. Chat, please give me funny for people to put in. Please. Wait, fig? Oh my god. Yo mama. Please! Test it! It's not testing it! Are we off the scales? Fig and your mama! We'll never know! Not meant to be, it is. Fig and your mama is meant to be! NINETY-FOUR PERCENT! Oh my god! This is right! This is accurate! Who's your mama? Oh, you don't know about your mama? Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm fucking all your mamas, chat. The 6% is the time I spend at home. Let's remove that from the wheel and spin again. Don't know why I did that. Let's spin! Holy shit! FaceTime Huggy Wuggy! Yes! I've been wanting to do this for so long. Chat, it's time to FaceTime Huggy Wuggy. It's getting serious. I will say that. It's getting real serious. Basically, I was inspired to do this stream when looking through the app store and seeing one of the worst advertisements for an app I've ever seen. And I managed to install it on my PC. I hope you guys are ready for what looks like the worst experience I've ever seen. Chatters, I give you Poppy Playtime, Chapter 3. Welcome to Chapter 3. Hi, Moon! Hey! It's time to play Poppy Playtime, Chapter 3. Everybody, this is leaked. Yeah, this is leaked. I forgot they added advertisements in Poppy Playtime Chapter 3. I forgot that they did that actually. I forgot that they added that in the new chapter. It's crazy update. This ad sucks. Yo, chatters, can I get a yo? How about the delay? I don't care. It's time to play Poppy Playtime Chapter 3. Where we can message Huggy Wuggy. After another ad. I should have seen that coming. Why are there so many ads? Why are there so many? Huh? Alright, can we move on from the ads, please?
God.
It's fine, it's fine. It's got to be worth it. We've watched 2 1-minute long ads. It has to be a crazy game. Who's excited? I know I am. I don't know if you can see, guys, but I am shaking. Oh my God, Huggy Wuggy 3 is online. What can we say? What's your profession? What kind of food do you like? Tell me a joke. I love your videos. I'm a big fan of you. I'm shaking. What do we say to Huggy Wuggy? Can I call you now? See you in the cool? Oh my God. I want to play it cool. I do want to play it cool. I don't know why all these are in caps. Okay. I'll play it cool. I'll pretend like I don't know who Huggy Wuggy is. What's your name? Why is that my profile picture? I'm Huggy Wuggy 3. Hi, Huggy Wuggy 3. Hey, Huggy Wuggy 3. Hi. I'm sorry, I'm so nervous. Yo, Andreax. Thank you for the follow. I'm Huggy Wuggy 3. Okay. What's your profession? I am a YouTuber. Wait, really? Calm down, play it cool. I know, I'm playing it cool. I didn't know that Huggy Wuggy was a YouTuber. Did you guys know that? I love your videos. Oh, fuck, I just said I didn't know his profession. Oh, thank you. Friends! Ah, bro, have I just got friend zoned? I was trying to find out what that Huggy Wuggy mouth do. It's Andrea? Hey, hi. Okay. What is your hobby? Answer. My hobby is dancing. I didn't know Huggy Wuggy was a dancer. Okay, these are some green flags. Chat, should I? Do you think Huggy Wuggy and I would be cute together? Type 1 if you think yes. I don't know, chat. I'm getting nervous. I'm trying to riz up Huggy Wuggy, but I don't know if I can do it. Okay, tell me a joke. This could be good. Wait, where did I send it? Huggy Wuggy! Where are you from? Okay, that's good. Oh. Well, why are the messages starting here? Where are you from? I'm from New York. Huggy Wuggy's from New York? Okay, let's try and, Hi, Average Carl. Okay, what should we say next? Shit. I said, tell me a joke, and Huggy Wuggy replied saying, let me think about a joke. What kind of food do you like, Huggy Wuggy? Where are we seeing this? I love pizza. LOL. 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 Yum yum. Why is that funny, Huggy Wuggy? It's lovely to meet you, Huggy Wuggy. Nice to meet you too. Oh, wait, I think we're gonna date. I want to know how- Oh, Huggy Wuggy said that he's good. Big fan of you. Really? Oh, thank you so much. Thanks, Huggy Wuggy. Can I call you now? Shit. Oh! Oh my God. Oh my God, I'm about to call my crush. I don't know if I can do it. I'll see you in the cool, Huggy Wuggy. I didn't say that. I didn't say that. Happy time. Thank you for this conversation. I wish to repeat this conversation soon. What? You want to say the same thing again? I guess the developers got lazy. Let's call Huggy Wuggy. At 6 PM GMT. Should we FaceTime or just call? Act natural? Okay. Okay. Oh my god. Dude, it would suck if I called Huggy Wuggy and this whole game was just one big advertisement ploy. Wait, my camera's turned off! Shit! It just looks, my camera's frozen, it just looks like I'm about to shit. It just looks like I'm taking a fat shit. Why do I look like that? We'll go PNG tuber. Hey chatters. Hi chat. Hello chatters. I'm Fig. I love money. Hey. Oh my god, the ad's over. Okay, yes, get me back in there. What? Video call. Let me video call you, Huggy Wuggy, please! Oh, shit. Please, Huggy Wuggy, please! You're telling me the one that we didn't even code the call into this game yet? You're joking. I can't believe it. I'm also back. Who's excited to see me back? That's it. I'm reloading this game and until we can... I'm going to try restart this game. Because I'll be honest, I really wanted to call Huggy Wuggy. I wanted to see what they did for it. I want to know what Huggy Wuggy sounds like. Hold up, chat. I'm restarting the game if that's fine with you all. Please, I just literally want to call you. Oh! I'll accept! Huggy Wuggy! What is going on? We're getting lore! We're getting lore! Oh my god, chat! Huggy Wuggy, are you there? Do you want a call? Huggy Wuggy! Huggy Wuggy, how come this FaceTime, there's cuts in the FaceTime? Hello, Huggy Wuggy? Hi,
seu app de vídeos curtos.
Huggy Wuggy, you broke a heart today. I can't even hang up! Oh, I did it! So many it's just another ad! I thought I was gonna find true love! Love is dead! Thought Huggy was made for me. Apparently not. It's okay. Let's move on. You just can't get much worse, man. I'm gonna kill myself. No, I'm joking. Welcome to the next part of the stream. It's time for Daddy Spa time. Type one in the chat if you're excited. Okay, why is he standing like a Jimmy Fallon glitter clone? Why is he standing like this? Okay, let's do this. It's Daddy Spa time. Don't know why. I'm not excited for this at all, by the way. I'm not. That'd be weird. Yeah. Built like a Pixar mom. Crazy. What should we do? Face spa or pedicure? I've already got a lot of, I don't know. That looks a lot harder. This one has flowers. Do that. Get the dogs away! Oh my god! Holy shit! Put them away! Good! Okay. That's pretty cool, actually. All right, a bowl. Oh, okay. The bowl's a lot bigger than it looked in the preview. All right, let's take the bowl away. Okay, this is about to get awesome. What the fuck is this? Oh my god, this is my night. Okay, wait. Okay. Okay, Daddy Spa time. This dude has some lovely toenails. All right. Now what? Oh my god, this is the worst. You have to scratch the toenails. Oh my god. Holy shit, this is disgusting. All right. Ooh. Make it end, please. Excellent. Thank you. Soap liquid. Yes, I love soap liquid. Why is it blue? Oh my god. Chat, is this a therapeutic stream? Nice. Thank you. What's this? Oh, we need to wash them down. Okay. We're doing this really quick. No, I'm scared. I was hoping we weren't gonna have to do the... Ooh. They were way better when they were longer, I'll be real. We are not cutting these very nicely. Okay. This is ASMR at its finest. Really? You guys mean that? Amazing. It's no problem. Oil. What do you want me to do? I'll put it around the edges. Okay. Oh, we are on. Why are we making your nails this color now? They looked better pink. Didn't they, chat? I swear they did. Let me paint your nails! Okay, I'm doing it. Boom! Now what? Oh, wait, all our work is gone. Oh. The salmon! Why is there a heat map? There's a heat map on this dude's leg! What are we doing to you? What just happened? Yeah, well, yeah, get the water off, and we're done! No, decorate! Oh yeah, we'll just put some shoes on that. Oh, we get to choose! Oh, this is actually pretty nice. Okay, I kind of love this. What did I join to? A good stream. Yeah, type one in the chat if you're having fun today. Oh, these are a bit of you. Or this. Yeah. No, we're gonna go with this. One. Oh, I thought you guys were choosing shoes. Everyone's saying one. Thank you, guys. I feel like you could have lied, but it's okay. What's this? What are these? Can I just, like... I can't use them. Oh my god. We can choose a nail color! Oh my god, we can make them multicolored. Oh my god! Chat! This is awesome. Pride nails. These are a bit goofy now. What do you think, chat? How did I do? Peepo prides fly through the chat. Oh my god, I can put little... Oh, I don't like these. Yeah, I actually hate these. What? Oh, these are cute. Yeah, we'll do these. Okay! Let's do this! We're done! Get us out, please! Oh my god, we're softlocked. We can't get out. Let me out of here. I am pressing the skip button. Let me out! Would you guys consider this done? Can I move on to the next game? Please? Bro, I've been staring at these feet for like 10 minutes. Is this considered done? Yes. Okay, I like that. Thank you, chat. Good answer. We're moving on to the next game. What a great game. Best one yet. Now, surely we get Animal Jam. Please. All I want is Animal Jam. I know there's a total of one person in the chat who is screaming. They're cheering right now. Oh shit, bro. Animal Movie Star Planet. Okay. The goal for this, my Movie Star Planet Riz was unmatched. That's a crazy chat message. Does anyone have Movie Star Planet Riz? I've played this game once before, okay? The whole goal of this is to make one friend. Okay, chat? And then we're out the game. Because you can't really complete Movie Star Planet. So I make one friend and I'm out. Let's do this! I'm loading up Movie Star Planet. I forgot this was my username. We played this for a stream bit before. Boss Baby gonna give you unlimited MSP Riz. That is the best first time chat message. You already chat like everyone else in my chat. Yo, what's up, Flower, Agate Eve? Hey. I got water in my eye. What does Riz mean? It's like game. Like, if you have game, like, you Riz someone up. So, for me, I have unlimited Riz. Do you guys want me to do a class on Riz next week? Chat. Should I do a class on Riz next week? I'm polling it. And for a stream, do I host Riz Academy next week? Yes? No. Everybody vote. Do we host Riz Academy? Get voting. You have 1 minute to decide whether we do this stream next week. Oh, you guys want Riz Academy? I could, if you want, chat, you guys could all be the pupils for Riz Academy. I'll let you guys know whether you graduate at the end of the stream as well. I can make this work. Riz Academy. Okay. Let's do it. Next week. Who's going to be attending Riz Academy next week, everyone? It's going to be a good class. Anyway, it's time to play MSP with my new username, which I forgot I had on this account. J-Kess. I forgot that was my username. Forgot my username was J-Kess on this game. But can we get a J-Kess on that note? Okay, how do I meet people, chat? Are there any losers in the chat who know where I go to make a friend? All I have to do so that I can move on to the next game and end this stream sooner is make one friend. How do I do it? No, I'm not accepting your friend request, but thank you. Wait, should we move to the MSP category? Chat rooms? Literally pick chat, okay? Where do we go? Cafe? That sounds quite nice. All right, we're at the cafe. I love boys. Is there another cafe? We can emote! Shit. Oh my god. Hi. Why do I wave like that? Damn, Chad, look at these moves. Animations. Disco move one. These emotes are boring. Chad, where are all the hoes at? Where's everyone? You guys said that they were gonna be here. Maybe the beach. I don't know how to change cafes though, guys. Skate park? Okay. Hey, everyone! There's a friend! J-Kess, get away. Chat, I'm gonna make friends, watch this. Wait. Okay. Right. I need to make a good impression. Hey, everyone. All I need to do is make a friend. What's a good way to make a friend without saying, do you want to be my friend? Hi, Youngblood. Okay, I can work with this. Youngblood, spat on me at a concert once. I contained it in a jar. Anyone want to be friends? Of course! Yes! Oh my god. I'm so happy. Happy. Unless you was like 10. I'm not 10. I'm 10 out of 10. Wait, how do I accept friend requests? Surely they all requested me. How did they all request me? Slay? Yes. Self-confidence. Click on them? No, but they have to friend request me. That's the whole thing. You are not yes friends. How do I friend you? Send a message. Okay. Jake S. What is this? Just say Jake S. Oh, this is the bit we did last stream. Wait, is this one of you? Or is this not? Have I made a friend? I made a friend, everyone! 30 seconds on this game! 30 second playtime. That's a new speed run. Let's get a Drake. No, let's get a JKS. I'm so happy. Hi. Yeah, mom. Yippee! Oh my god, I made a friend. Are you guys proud of me, chat? I did that so quick. The friends are rolling in. Everyone wants to be my friend. Level 4. Oh, I can choose an item. Oh, those are ugly. I'll choose this. I am so happy. Thanks for being my friend. What do friends do? Always. Is it giving me a message to say? Oh, I've got a DM. You slay. Oh my god. Are you asking? I do. By the way. Yo chat, I think we've done this, right? We've won. We beat MSP. Who's happy? Wait, they went offline after I said? Fuck. All right. That's good. Let's get an easy clap. That's right. I made some friends on MSP today. And I will never revisit that game again. Until the next bad stream bit. But I did that. I did that. MSP speed run. Any percent. Let's take that off the spin wheel. Remove. 3 left. The GOAT of all time. Perfection as a video game. Animal Jam. A perfect game. A perfect game. The game I grew up on. The game I couldn't get membership on. The game that they ruined by making it 3D and changing the art style. The game that I would spend my whole day on trading for collars. The game that I had my first relationship on. It's truly wonderful to revisit this game. What's up, Apple Man? Welcome to the stream. How are we? Even better that you're here. Now, I did make a new account before I started this stream. Once again, the goal is to just make one friend. Chat, who's here for this? Everyone take your predictions. How long do you think it will take me to get a friend? The time right now is 6:21. My time. How long do you guys think it will take? I'm saying 2 minutes. 15 seconds? I think even quicker. 10 minutes? You really think that? What's up, Apple Man? This is gonna be a piece of cake. Let's do this. Solid 90 seconds? That's more like it. All right, start the timer now. Right, my name is Happy Happy Fruit. Happy, happy, happy. All right, you. Wanna be, no, I gotta start it off cool. Yo. Fuck, stop running away. I chose Bunny, by the way, because Bunny's my favorite animal. What are we up to? Shit. An emoji. Emojis are cool. This one. Shit. Please pick me. That might work. That might be it. Hi. Okay. Hey. I'm happy fruit. Oh shit, that's not good. What? Can I go to your den? Shit. That might be too soon. Sure. This friendship is awesome. Hi, Elizite. Yo. Okay, wait, friend me. Where do I see them? Oh, shut up. Did you friend me? How do I visit? What? How do I go there? What's up? We already did this bit. Oh my god. Jesus. Oh, how long is it taking me? It's been like, what, 15 seconds? You look way cooler. Yo. Can I visit your house? Shit, that's gonna get blocked by the game. Your den. Shit! Chat, I'm failing. Bro, how do I even see if I've got a friend request? Who the hell are you? Buddies. Oh, I need to make a friend. Why are you mad? It's only a game. You actually don't get it. This game means everything to me. I'm joking. Sorry. Hey. Yo, want to be friends? Yeah, the old animation was so much better. No one wants to be my friends. Maybe we should move to a different place. That's probably it. Hey, that's probably it. We're just in the wrong place to make friends. Where's the map now? Hi, I'm Ruin. If you want Animal Jam, it has the original art style. Really, that's a thing? Oi, chap, don't ask the mods that, bruh. Stop being weird. If your message gets deleted, just accept that it got deleted. Please don't deep it. Can I get a nodders from everyone who understands that? You're ruining the chat if you just do that. Because it makes it harder for me to stream as well if you're being annoying. Thank you. And also, I can't see everything going on in the chat. So if I look over and see you guys complaining about mods, it's so cringe. Oh my god, there's a slide? Holy... Let me go on it! Please! Thank you, everyone. Thank you, chatters. Bro. We need to make a friend. Wait, we can emote? I forgot! Wait, I need to see the dance. Okay, wait, another bunny. This is it. Hi, Belle! What's up, Belle? It's all good, Belle. I don't even know how you did that. I wasn't saying Belle and Bow, by the way. I was just like, I saw you in the chat. Okay, yo. Chat, do you know how I move on to the next bit? How do I move out of this place? Let me leave. Oh my god, should we move to the Animal Jam category? Are we gonna be at the top of the Animal Jam category? Animal Jam. Holy shit. Animal Jam. Oh! I did it! For the first time in my streaming career, I'm at the top of a category. Guys, can I get a drink? This is emotional. The first time in my streaming career. Bella! Hi! Guys, we're playing really shitty web games. What's up, Belle? Hi, what did you stream? Hey, Raiders! Can we get a peeper hey for Raiders? Bell Raid? I'm Fig Raiders. I do some goofy streams, okay? I'll give you an example of some streams I do. The last week, I was doing it so that every 2 minutes a random Snapchat filter was on or a voice changer was on. We do that sort of stuff. Today, we've been spinning this spin wheel and playing really bad games. So far, we've had to wash Elsa's feet. We've had to clear out. We had to do a daddy spa. I don't really know how else to explain it. We've been playing a lot of Girls Go games today. We're now on to Animal Jam, where we can't move on to the next game until we make a friend. So that's what I'm doing. I'm making a friend at the top of the Animal Jam category, which has one streamer and it's me. But I deserve to be the top of the Animal Jam category. Don't I, chat? Just say yes. Okay, who wants to be my friends? Does anyone want to come online and try and be my friends? Oh yeah, and we also read you guys' weirdest streams, but I hope, Belle, your stream was awesome, was it? You're gonna want to be my friends. Surely. You're level one too. Hey! I am in love with yo mama. What? Inappropriate behavior? Why am I being censored? That is outrageous. I meant it in a nice way. How do I get to a different part of the game? I don't want to be here. Oh my god, I just leaked my business email, everyone. Oh, it's here. Okay. Let's go to... Oh, this is where everyone chills. Wait, let me check I didn't leak anything. Okay, that's chill. Alright. Alright, everyone's gonna be on with my friends. Watch this, chat. I'm about to make the best impression you've ever seen. Ugh. Why is the silence so loud? No, you're so right, Flower Agate Eve. What's up, Alex? Oh my god! Me! Sounds good. Should we go to your den? This is all I need to do to move on to the next game. Please. Please. Yeah! Yippee! Now we wait, now we wait. Please. No, don't run away. Or you can, you can. Okay, have you sent me a, did you request? Please, pause champ. This is done in almost like 30 seconds. Remember, predicted 30 seconds, you were right. Me. No, 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 what do you mean me? Did you show player card? What do you mean me? Me? No, I can't request them. The rule is they have to request me. Request me, maybe? Shit. I'm fumbling. Did that sound rude? I feel like that message sounded rude. Sorry. I get stage fright. Shit. Shit, they're gonna think I'm not cool. I just want a friend, bro. Click my name? No, click mine! Chat, they sent me a friend request! They sent me a friend request! Oh, I accepted it! Oh my god. All right. Yay! We did it. So now what? Oh! I'm going to their den. What the fuck is this? This is the saddest house I've ever seen. They have a little guy locked up. There's someone else here? Okay, I actually made a friend. We should do some tinkerdoodles, right? Wait, can I sit here? That's kind of cute. Love your den. What? Love this place. Psych. Oh, joking. I saw trading. Okay. Let's trade. Okay, trade. I only have flip-flops and... oh, no, this is what they want. I could probably give this to you. Wait, I have nothing. Oh, no, I do. I have flip-flops. Oh my god! I'm about to make my first successful trade! Holy shit. Please! Accept the trade! You can have this too! You can have this as well! Accept the trade! Why won't you accept this?! Anything. You can have anything. I just want those flip-flops. I want those flip-flops more than anything. Please, you can take it all. You can take it all. What? Do you have candy dress? Accept trades. I love flip-flops. Oh. Wait, they're actually going to give me more. Leaf skirt, round bunny tail. All right, that's good. Thank you. I was trying to do a happy face. Okay, this is good. I don't care anymore. Collect flip-flops. Crying emoji hat. Wait, why are they giving me so much? This is so nice. Why do people happy, am I right? Why is this so sweet? I want it now. Accept the trade. What? After all that? I give up. It's an OF4 for me. I gave them everything I had for that. But we still did it. All right, let's move on to the next game, Chatters. Oh, sorry. Thank you for the follow earlier, Sathya and Janica. Step away from the computer. Okay. I'll do it. I'll step away. I don't want to do this, but I have to get through all these games to end the stream, chat. You have to understand. Oh my god. She just like me for real. It's fine, chat. Calm down, I'll take care of this. It's fine, I'm a professional. You don't understand, chat. I've been in this industry for a while. This is just some simple scratches. It happens to the best of us, okay? We just need to use these things, and it's all gonna be okay, right, chat? Do you understand? Alright, alright, alright. Holy shit, this is disgusting. Maybe we leave her to die. I would rather not do this. Should we save her life or leave? Me personally, I would leave. I would leave. Hi, it's only Carla. I'm sorry you joined at this point. Right, let's bandage you up. Oh, we just leave the bandages on for about a minute. We'll take him off. And that's just really how it works in this industry. We have magic bandages. Can we give it up for the magic bandages? Revolutionary, okay? Alright, yeah, put this blue splodge everywhere. Should clean this up real quick. Then we basically just slap him on the foot. You would just smear it in a bit. We leave it for a minute. Everything should be done and dusted. Wait, we're doing this so quick. Maybe we won't have to play this game for much longer. Oh my god. We might not have to play this game for much longer. Oh my god! We're doing it! Holy shit, bruh. This is nice. Not in like a weird way, in like a, as in we're about to get it done way. Wait! This is the last bit! This was so much quicker than I thought. Oh, what? I thought it was going to be longer. I'm joking. I didn't want this to be longer. We're not even doing anything, bro. Oh, we're cutting the nails. This is awesome. Boom. Oh, by the way, chat, I have a special ask. Could you guys clip stuff if you think it's really funny? It makes it so much easier for me to make TikToks. And title the clips. Actually, if you're gonna clip stuff, which you don't have to, but if you are going to, I beg you title the clips. Oh yeah. We're almost done. Ah! No, no, I spilled water over my PC. I'll sort it after stream. If the stream ends abruptly, it's probably because the water that's just ended up on my PC, I won't even lie, chat. So yeah, I am sorry. The stream just ends weirdly in a minute because I can't do my- I got you. Okay. I went to the wrong scene. Did anyone fall for it? Was it good? Funny? Thank you. I saw Michaela put no way. That was trash? What? I thought I did really good. You didn't fool anyone? What? 10 out of 10 comedy. I thought it was so funny. Was it not? Wash! Wash quicker, please! Please! Please wash quicker, please! I'm begging you. I'm begging you. The stream hasn't even ended. I actually clicked off. You thought the stream ended? Wait, you fell for it? No way you actually fell for it. Why? This should not take this long to dry the feet. I can't believe Key fell for it. Can we all laugh at Key? Do we have Pepe Point? Or Peepo Giggle? Okay, right. How is this not done? I've literally been washing your feet. I'm still drying your feet. Boom! My feet look beautiful! Thank you! Okay, are you done? We're done? We did it! Yes. Who's excited that we did that? I'm so proud of us. Bad game? Shut up. All right, next one, next spin. Who's it gonna land on? Is what everyone's wondering. The question on everyone's mind. It's close. It's been Weevils as the last game. As we said, with games like this, the only goal is to make a friend. So let's speedrun making a friend in Bin Weevils. So we can end this stream. This is probably the worst stream I've ever done. So let's end it on a bang. Bin Weevils. There is no way that this stream could have an anticlimactic ending. Let me open up Bin Weevils. 5 minutes. You guys think I could do that in 5 minutes? Okay. It's time to Bin Weevil up. Guess of 90 seconds. Oh yeah, everyone put in your guesses. How long do you think I have until I can do this? Also, is there a way to maximize the screen on Binweevils? Three seconds. Okay, it's pretty accurate. Binweevil's time, everyone. It's time to Binweevil up. My name is SillyBilly4763. Let's play some Binweevils. Oh, do you guys want to see my room? I know she set this up before I started the stream, so I was like, it's going to take ages to make accounts. Look at my room! Do you guys like my Binweevil's room? Is it good? Do we fuck with the Binweevil's room? And of course there's emotes in this game. Oh, I have no buddies. Where are the emotes? Actions? Hi! Hi! Oh, I could dance! The timer says it starts when I say, by the way. I can attack people! I can nod? Okay. It's pretty cool. My room fucks. I don't even know. We got a dinosaur in the back. Give a room a rating out of 10. I finally got to tune into a stream. You are joining at the end of a stream because as soon as I make a friend on Binweevils, it ends. I'm so sorry, Katie. Where did you come from? It's lovely to see you in the chat. Chat, can we get a peep or a hey for Katie? I'm sorry that this is your first stream. We've been washing Elsa's feet and stuff like that. Wait, there's so many friends. Let's talk to them. Your chat will stay disabled until you've met the requirements of reaching level 10. Shit. Well, how do I make friends? Should I just wave at them until someone friends me? Friend me! Friend me! Please! This will work. Huh. Maybe I just start sending you guys friend requests. Yeah. Alright, I'm just gonna send friend requests to everyone. Alright. There was no way that this stream would have an anticlimactic ending. Alright. Surely someone will accept. Come on! Does anyone want to accept my Binweevil's request? No one at all? This is getting pretty awkward, chat. Shit. I have no friends. Right, you. Yeah. Level one! You'll accept me. No one likes me. Why does no one like me? Chat, why does no one like me? Shut the fuck up. Your glasses are so funky. Thank you. They're the same colors as like my profile picture. You'll accept me. Oh shit. Maybe we need to go somewhere else. Yeah, let's go somewhere else, chat. That's the problem. Open up the map. Okay. Right, where would someone want to accept us? Oh my god, the club! Let's go to the Binweevils club, everyone! Holy shit. This club is insane! It's so busy! Oh my god, I'm dancing. This is the busiest club ever. Chat! I want to give a huge shout out to everyone. Oh my god, I was about to end the stream. I've been invited to someone's Binweevil base. Where are you? Oh my god. This could be it. Holy shit. Wait, is that you? Is that you up there? Do you want to be my friend? Is that them at the top? Shit. Where are you? One... Yes, accept my friend request. No, 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 no! I'm at your base! Accept me! Oh my god, I will kill myself in your base and you will have to deal with that. Accept me! Where are you? Italian cinema? Oh my god. They have an Italian home cinema. Now accept me. Oh my god. They have a little funky rooms. You! Oh my god, no! Come back! Come back! No! Shit. Oh no, never mind, never mind. I thought we were leaving the house. All right. It's fine, chat, it's fine. All right. Let's be friends. I can't type! My buddy list. Do we have anyone? The way they walk is so funky. Right. I'm just going to stay here. Maybe. Okay. All right. Let's act cool. Let's act cool for when they get back. We'll dance. Watch this. There's so many people. Wait, are they having a Binweevil's party? No, don't go. Oh, they're going to the garden. The garden. Of course. So all friends are made. Oh my god, this garden's huge. Accept me as a Binweevil. No. I give up. You can have a 5-star rating on your garden, but I give up. I'm sorry, chat. I couldn't do it. I literally can't talk to anyone. This is so sad. No. I'm sorry, chatters. They all hate me. Wow! Accept me, please. Accept me. I can't talk to you. Hi. What a wonderful nest you have here. Shut the fuck up and accept my request. This isn't even my base. Accept my request. I will pounce on you. No, I can't let down the huge community that is Fig. The Fig community is huge. Goodbye. No. No. Don't leave me. First Huggy Wuggy. And then my animal. No. I thought we were gonna make a weevil friend today. But instead, we learn a new message. That friends are okay. This is a sad day for the Fig community. I hope you enjoyed today's stream, chat. I'm sorry that you saw a lot of feet. I'm sorry you saw a huge ear. I'm sorry for this stream. But you know what I'm not sorry for? Being the GOAT. Chat, I will see you on Saturday at 5 PM GMT. And right here, I am announcing something big, chat. No, it's not an apology stream. I have two things to say. Pause champs, please. Chatters. This Saturday at 5 PM GMT, I am next live, okay? And we're going to be contacting the spirits of my teddy bear, a fan favorite, actually. Poopy Baby, my teddy bear. We're going to be using a Ouija board on Saturday to contact the spirits of Poopy Baby, okay? And on Sunday, I know a lot of people were like, okay, a Sunday stream? What's going on here? Surely Fig's getting paid or something. You would be right. hypothetically, not confirmed, but chat, hypothetically, we might have 3 Sunday streams in a row, because I normally only stream on Tuesday, Wednesday, and Saturday at 5 p.m. GMT. But chat, would you be happy for a Sunday 5 p.m. GMT stream for the next 3 weeks? Because if I told you, hypothetically, that there might be 3 sponsored Splatoon 3 streams, would you be excited? Everyone say yes. Everyone say yes. Everyone say yes. Would you be excited, chatters? Hypothetically. And I'm going to throw in some challenges as well to make it a bit more interesting. But I didn't want to interrupt the normal streams for sponsored streams, so I'm adding them onto the week. So I don't know how I've hypothetically got a Nintendo sponsored stream, but hypothetically, that is. But yeah, I am doing it for my passion of the game. Chat, type one in the chat if you're going to be there for those 3 Sunday streams. And I hope you enjoyed the stream. I am live at Tuesdays, Wednesdays, and Saturdays at 5 p.m. GMT. But like I said, Sundays for the next 3 weeks. Please be those ones. They're super important. And also, if you want to catch me live, make sure to follow with notifications on. It'll be really simple. I forgot we were in the Animal Jam category this whole time as well. So I will change that back. Sorry to all the Animal Jam viewers for invading your category. But if you want to follow, if you want to not miss a stream, it's really super simple. Stick around because we're going to raid in a minute as well. All you got to do is hit the follow button. Make sure notifications are on so you don't miss a stream. I don't know what that is, but it's yeah. And then also if you scroll down here, you'll see when I'm next live, a countdown, or even simpler, in your own time zone, see on your own time zone when I'm next live, go to my schedule and you can see everything here. It's super, super easy. I am stalling because I'm waiting to play Gang Beasts on Michaela's stream with Katie Bugs, and Frognor and Magic Sings. We'll do Gang Beasts with them in a minute. So just wait around for a little minute, chatters, if that's okay. Literally 1 minute or two. Also, if you don't want to miss a stream, follow my Twitter, notifications on my Instagram, I post up my story before I go live. And with that being said, I have promoed out. I've done all the spin wheel. There is nothing more to this stream. Shout out to Aki for modding for the first time. And who enjoyed this stream? I don't know how I pulled it out. We almost got 2 hours, actually. An almost 2 hour fig stream. You don't see those much anymore. But who enjoyed that? Was that good? I hope it was. Oh, also one last thing. I upload everything on my VODs channel. So if you miss a stream and you prefer to watch them on YouTube because Twitch VODs aren't good, just search up Fig VODs. It'll be really easy to find. I upload them a day after I stream. So yeah. Yeah, I'll see you guys next time. I'm going to raid Michaela. Even if she isn't live, just wait around. We'll be live very, very soon playing Gang Beasts with who I've mentioned before. So yeah. All right, chat. Let's raid Michaela. We are going to stall, and I'm going to message Michaela saying that we are doing that. No! Chad, I went into the Discord that we're streaming together in, and this is what I saw. Bro, there's so many people. I made the worst first impressions of everyone, but it's okay. All right, they're getting in VC. Chat, I'm raiding Michaela. I love Michaela. Ed Happy? Oh my god, Ed Happy. Wait, what is Ed Sheeran's fee? Oh, I thought it was an emote. It's a person in the chat. Yeah, goodbye, guys. I'll see ya. Bye. Please be chilling Michaela's stream. If you're subbed, oh, by the way, please sub. I love money. I'm trying to hit payout by the end of the year. We have 1 month, and we have 1 month tomorrow to hit payout. Please help me, please. Yeah, as we raid, be chill. Or if you are subbed, use Figgy Wave. And I'm sorry, Katie, that this was your first stream. I hope you can catch one soon. Goodbye, chat. Bye. Awesome stream. I'm the GOAT. Bye, VOD watchers.